The Undergraduate Admissions Office and the Office of the President are hosting a conference of high school students that are part of the National Consortium of Specialized Secondary Schools in Math, Science, and Technology. And those students are from all over the country, as far as Utah, from South Carolina, Texas, Oklahoma. And they are here on our campus for 3 days to share the research that they have done, amazing research that they have done at their schools, and to learn about what is great about the University of Louisville and the city of Louisville, to share their research with our faculty, staff, and students, to learn about what the others have been involved in, and to talk about what opportunities might exist for them should they choose to attend the University of Louisville.
I'm a senior right now, so I'm kind of exploring that college search. Definitely it's been nice touring UofL because, you know, I was planning on touring in anyway, being in Kentucky. And so it's great. I got the best of both worlds. I got a college tour and a conference same weekend. This is actually my first conference, so it was really cool just being able to share my ideas, get some feedback, just like experience and meet some kids from similar schools around the state.
It's a really great experience. I love being here because just the maturity level of all the students, and they all want the same thing. We're all here to learn and research and grow, and I love being here on the campus. It's really eye-opening and good experience.
For these students, it's important to understand that they can continue with the research that they've been doing. They can take it in another direction. And we hope that, yes, we've given them a little window into what it's like in our city and on our campus, and that some of them will look to us as an option in the future.